Hello again. I started to take apart the intake manifold, few rails and some wiring in the beginning of this Audi Q7 oil leak repair. As I edited the first part, I totally forgot in the end to show you the result of that work. So that's why I bring you this short presentation to be part 1.1.